It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from Amen, Roz Ryan. And from Double Dare, Marc Summers. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Thank you very much. I thank you. And welcome to Super Password. As always, it's wonderful to have you with us, and great to have you both with us, too. Roz plays very well, and Mark is a newcomer here, but how are things going on your show, Double Dare?
Things are going very well. We just keep making those things, and the audience keeps watching, so as long as they do that...
That's what it's about, isn't it? You make them, they watch them.
Yeah.
I like it.
Hopefully, for a couple of more years, anyway.
Oh, please. You'll be here. We'll be celebrating your 30th anniversary or something, I hope. Okay, here's where we are. We have Cindy and Ray with us, as you probably well know. Cindy is, we call her Money Bags now. She has plenty of money.
That's my best friend.
She's everybody's new best friend, as a matter of fact. We'll talk to Ray, who's only just arrived and has $100 already. So, Ray, welcome again. Tell us about yourself, please.
Hello. I'm from Desert Hot Springs. I was living up in Alaska for 4 years. I have two beautiful children, Amanda and Travis, and a wonderful husband, Craig.
Okay. Is your wonderful husband here today?
No.
Where is he?
He's working. He's painting.
Whoa, he should be. Wonderful husband, he should be working.
Yeah,
absolutely right.
Wonderful
Ray.
Husband's work.
Good luck to you. Here's Money Bag, Cindy, who has $20,900 so far. Tell us anything. You can afford to tell us anything you want.
Gosh, Bert. No, my name is Cindy Shield. I'm in banking. I think I'll buy a bank now.
Yes.
I sing in a trio, and I'm very happily married to my husband, who is dying.
Is he here?
Yes.
Oh, good. Where is he? Let's
see
him.
He's right there.
What's his name?
Right over
Honey.
There.
Hi, honey.
Hi.
Cindy.
Well, so what are you going to do with the money?
We're going to take a vacation.
You bet you are.
You're
going to take some vacation.
Everybody's going.
Okay, we'll all go. All right, in the meantime, we have business to tend to. This is a $300 puzzle. The cash word is worth $4,000. The end game is worth $5,000. And here we go. Roz and Mark are giving the clues. Here comes the first word. Mr. Wood, please.
The password is twisting.
Okay, Roz.
Turning
around.
Mm-hmm. Dancing.
Spinning.
Mm-hmm. Roz?
Chubby?
Twist.
Yes, we'll give you that. We don't need the ing. Very good. Twisting. We have twisting. What could that be, Ray?
Chubby checkers.
Is it chubby checkers? Nope. Okay, next word, if you please. See the sound.
The password
the
is
sound
wet.
Is wonderful, isn't it? You notice how wonderful the sound is in here? Good sound in here.
What?
Roz, please.
Dry.
Wet.
Yes, absolutely.
Oh, thank you.
Twisting and wet. Ray?
Ringing.
What's that?
Ringer? Ringer, you know.
A ringer. Ringer. Okay, is it a ringer? It's a very good guess. Here we go. I have a thought. Next word, please. Can't be.
The password is Mark.
Roz?
Cleopatra.
Egyptian.
Uh-huh. Mark?
Question.
Answer.
Oh, I see. Oh. Roz?
Anthony.
Mark.
Yes. Did I lose track of what was going on there?
I don't know how that happened.
What happened there? We have twisting, wet, and Mark, right?
Is it smack? You know, like...
Is it smack? Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Well, I think
the
I know.
The password is Dwayne.
Oh, I thought I knew. Roz?
Mark.
Anthony.
Why not, Mark?
Clements.
Dwayne.
Yes. Good for you. Okay, twisting, wet, Mark Twain for the game. Cindy?
Oh, hurricane. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I think I know.
All right, do you think you know? Here we go. What's that?
Hurricane.
I beg your pardon? You answered hurricane. Is it a hurricane? Thank you.
Pick
Next
it,
word,
it.
Please.
The password is river.
Okay, Mark.
Mississippi.
River.
Yes. Twisting Wet Mark Twain. Cindy for the game.
Think about it.
Riverboat?
Oh,
is it a riverboat? No, but now it's your turn, Mark.
I'd say Mississippi.
Is it the Mississippi for the game? You're right.
You know, Amy is terrific. And she just said, I'm going to get yelled at because it was such a simple answer.
Well, you're not going to get yelled at. You won the game. You did beautifully, Cindy. Congratulations to you. Ray, I'm sorry. We have to say goodbye. You won $100, and we'll have something for you, I'm sure.
Thank you. Good luck.
It was nice to meet you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for coming.
Thank
you. Break away, and then Mark and Cindy go over and play for $5,000. See you in just a minute.
Here we go again. Oh, my God.
Here we are with Cindy. Cindy, second time over here. Your first time ever.
First time.
This is great. I mean, I really do.
I hope so.
I love it over here. But remember, you can just keep firing out the clues, and you only have to take a tiny little break between each word.
Okay.
That's all. You don't need hardly anything at all. Okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with F and going through O, okay? Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10, I'll give you $5,000 more. Cindy, my goodness. 60 seconds, Mark. We'll put the first one on the board. Don't say anything yet. Here it comes up on the board. Don't say anything now. All right, Cindy, good luck to you. Here we go. Ready and go.
Bryce.
Fanny.
G.
Horse. Trot.
Gallop.
H.
Horn.
Honk.
I.
Military.
I.
Fighting. Soldiers.
Infirmary.
Pass.
J.
Punch.
Judy.
Fighter.
Jab.
K.
14.
Carrot.
L.
Blue.
Moon.
Lagoon.
Yes.
M.
Ketchup.
Mustard.
N.
Times.
Numbers.
Times.
Numerals.
Pass.
Oh.
Animal.
Ox.
H. C.
Oh, okay. Tough. I is a hard word. It is a hard word. Soldiers, trenches, riflemen.
Infantry.
Yeah, rifleman would be the one. But look how long it took. I mean, there's so many words for it that aren't exactly what it is. The next one, you know what? N is very hard. There's only one word I can think of. Periodical.
Oh,
but
did
I don't
you
know.
Got a periodical?
No. See, that's a magazine.
Didn't you say Harold the Times?
That's what I was going for.
He said Times.
Newspaper.
Yeah, if you had the time, you could have done Los Angeles Times.
Yes.
I suppose you could have done that. Okay, and the last one was octopus. We were heading for an eight-legged something or other. You did great. You got seven. That's $700 more to your total. You now have $21,900. Not too bad, Cindy. You did great. And seven is great for the first time here. Cindy, five is the most. We'll come back in a moment. Don't go away. I don't have any other. I have such a radical. Well, here we are. You did great over there. I started to tell Mark, you know, that most people go over there for the first time and get five. That's usually the score that happens to you the very first time you go over there. And here I am, I'm feeling like I should apologize to Cindy, and she has $21,900.
Don't feel bad about her.
Doesn't seem quite right. Now, of course, don't forget that now the end game is worth $5,000 more, or $10,000. The cash word is worth $4,000. We have $14,000 here. Doesn't anybody want it?
I do.
Let me show a show of hands. Can I see?
Lots of people out there. Every contestant.
We would like it. Come down and be a contestant with us. That's what I'm driving at here. So, Gene, would you tell everybody how they can do that, please?
Glad to, Bert. If you would like to be a contestant on Super Password, just pick up the telephone and call. Area code 213-466-5103. Some participants of Super Password may receive a service merchandise gift certificate. Select top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores furnished by Service Merchandise. Okay, Bert.
I didn't know it was that. He just did it on the spur of the moment. Thank you. Gene, what's that?
Well, she's saying that as a contestant that you have a lot of nightmares before you come here, and she had one last night, a dream, not a nightmare, of Gene Wood.
A dream, not a nightmare.
You dreamed about Gene Wood?
I did. Well, I did.
What happened in this dream, or can you tell us?
Well, he was, I guess I was out in the audience or something, but for some reason, I was just kissing his face.
Come here, Gene. Gene. Oh, Gene.
No.
Gene.
Oh,
hey, Gene.
And if you do it right, you'll give lovely parting gifts.
Have you ever met Cindy before?
Pardon me,
sir? Have you ever met Cindy before?
No, I have never met her before.
Well, would you like to meet him, Cindy?
Of course I would like to meet him.
Cindy, this is Gene.
Hello.
It's
nice dreaming about you.
Yeah. Thank you.
But the point in life is to make dreams a reality.
Never mind, Gene. Would you get over, put your head in your little box over there. Thank you so much. Okay. Oh, you should never say that to him. Okay, we have a new player dying to come out. Jim, come on out. Won't you please? Hi, Jim.
Hi,
nice
Bert.
To meet you. This is Roz. This is Mark.
Hi, Jim. Good luck.
Cindy
Thanks.
Over there, you know, I'm sure.
Hello.
Welcome to you. Good time to come. Got a lot of money.
Thanks.
Tell us about yourself.
I'm Jim Knight. I'm living in Newport Beach right now. And in January, I'll be beginning pilot training with the Air Force.
Really?
Yeah.
All right. That's wonderful. Congratulations.
What's that? Kind of
beautiful.
What's that?
He's green eyes.
He does have green eyes.
Yeah,
they match his shirt, don't
yeah,
they? Okay. Are you ready to play? Are you ready to get down to business here, Roz?
Yeah,
all right, here's a $100 puzzle, gang. Roz and Mark giving the clues, and here comes the first word of it, please.
The password is oval.
Round.
Circular.
Huh. Oblong.
Square.
Mm-hmm. Roz.
Egg.
Elliptical.
Mark?
Elliptical.
Oval.
Yes, that's the one.
Thank you.
Oval. Cindy, what's that?
President?
Is it a president? Next
good
word, please.
Guess, though.
Mark, you're having the best time here.
I am.
Every time I look over, Mark's hugging another lady. It's just, he keeps getting those words and getting those hugs, boy.
This is a great show.
Isn't
I hope you put me back on this soon.
Well,
this
we'll see. Next word, please.
The password is brown.
Mark. Black.
White.
Mm-mm.
Well.
Roz.
Black.
Dark.
Uh-huh. Mm. Mark.
Beige.
Brown.
Yes,
yes, that's what we want. Oval and brown, Cindy.
I have no idea.
Well, that makes two of us at least.
Hmm.
Next word, if you please.
Password is Southern.
Mark?
Okay. Northern?
Southern.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oval, brown, and Southern. Cindy?
Ooh, honey. Oval, brown.
Ooh. Okay. Cindy's getting real relaxed, you know that? Here we go.
Honey.
Next word, please.
Password is pie.
Changes, you know, it's a whole different ball game now. Okay, Mark.
Pecan.
Nuts.
Uh-huh. Roz.
Apple.
Tree.
Okay.
Mark.
Okay. Cake.
Pie.
Yeah, there you go. Oval, brown, Southern pie. Cindy.
Go for it.
Apple pie.
Apple pie. Is it apple
pie?
No.
Apple?
I don't know what it is. Next word, please.
The password is nut.
Oh, yes, I do. Mark.
Okay. Pecan.
Pie.
Oh.
That's not the right answer.
No, because pie is up there already.
Oh,
Roz?
Oh.
Cashew.
Nut.
Yes. Oval, yeah. Brown, Southern pie, and nut. Jim?
Is it pecan?
Is it pecan? That's it. All right, nicely done, sir. Jim has $100. We'll break away very briefly and come right back at you after this message. See you in a moment. I don't like this jacket. Nobody will sleep, though. You do? Okay. We're back, and we'd like to congratulate KING-TV in Seattle, Washington, on their 30th anniversary on the NBC television network. Congratulations. Every day, it's another anniversary, 30 years.
on NBC.
Every day. Okay. Jim has $100 to start things off. This is a $200 puzzle. As I said, the cash word's worth $4,000, so it's a lot of money. And we have $10,000 over there in the end game. This is big dough we're giving out here.
Big dollars.
You bet. Here we go. First word, please, Mr. Wood, if you will. Right here.
The password is crying.
Okay. Cindy?
Sobbing. Crying.
Yes. Crying. Crying. Mark.
Yeah, crying. Couldn't be Johnny Ray. Onions.
Is it onions?
If your sweetheart sends a letter, remember that? Of goodbye.
Excuse me. Next word, please. Just Johnny Ray just sent me off.
The password is flower.
It's no secret.
Cindy.
No,
baby.
Tulip.
Flower.
Yes.
You feel better. You did cry.
We have a crying flower, sir.
I'm going to say Bambi. Well, you know.
No, don't explain. Don't explain. Is it Bambi? Oh! Disney Dear Cartoon. I'll have this reveal in a moment. Go figure. Where did that come from?
I took my little girl, Meredith, to see Bambi.
Yes.
And I was so depressed walking out of that movie, you know, with the little skunk flower, and Bambi was crying, and I was crying, and my wife was crying, and Meredith said, more popcorn. But no, that's where I got that. I just saw it the other day with her.
I can't believe that. Yes. Well, I'd have been here till February. I never would have gotten that one. I thought your guess was rather silly, but I thought, well.
I know you did. I can tell by the look in your eyes.
Bambi? Well, okay. I've heard stranger guesses than that. Okay, so Cindy has $200, and Jim has $100 on that big win. Time for the magic toaster. You haven't done this yet either. All right, now take a look at the. Push that part down. And Gene Wood. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, I have to show the check. God, they're going to kill me if I don't show the check. That's to prove we have the $4,000, I guess. There it is. Okay. Now, Gene, if you will show everybody at home the word, please.
The cash word is beeper.
Okay. We're ready for the first of three clues. Give them one at a time there, if you will, sir.
Answering.
Machine.
Clue number two.
Machine.
Recorder.
Uh-huh, third.
Recaller.
Play button?
Ooh. What about portable? Because you gave great clues. Portable?
Beeper.
Yeah, but see, it wouldn't have worked. It was the fourth clue.
Yeah.
It needed your three clues. That's a tough word to get on three clues. Okay, next time, the cash would be worth $5,000. With our score, Cindy having $200 and Jim won, we will change partners, break away, come back and play some more. Off you go, gang. All right. Well, here we go. Cindy has $200. Jim has $100. This is a $300 puzzle. If you're all set, gang, Roz and Mark, you're given the clues. And here comes Mr. Wood with his dulcet tones. And the first word, if you please.
The password is jacket.
Thank you, sir. Mark?
Serrated.
Jagged.
Yes! Not bad, guys. Great clue. Great answer. Jagged. Jim?
Is it Beau Bridges? I don't know. Didn't he do a movie on Jagged?
Oh, okay. Yeah,
like
is it Beau Bridges?
Some other edge.
Yeah, but he wasn't in that one. But that's okay. Here we go. Bad, next word, please.
That's right. Absolutely.
The password is Alps.
Mark? Yodel?
Sing?
Mm-hmm. Ross?
Mountain?
Alps?
Yes, that's right. Very good.
That's my Swedish accent.
Jagged Alps for the game, Cindy.
Swiss?
Is it Swiss? Okay. All right, next word, please.
The password is tracks.
Roz.
Prince?
King.
Mm-hmm. Mark?
Railroad.
Okay. Roz?
Railroad.
Trap?
Yes, that's right. Jagged Alps and Tracks. Cindy?
The Himalayas.
For the game, is it the Himalayas? Here we go. Do you know what it is?
Yes.
These two guys over here know. Next word, if you please. Oh. Jane?
Oh. The password is Disneyland.
Uh-huh. Roz?
Walt
Disney.
Uh-huh. Mark?
Anaheim.
Disneyland.
Yes, that's it. Very good. Jagged Alps, Tracks, and Disneyland. Jim?
Is it the Matterhorn?
Is it the Matterhorn? Yeah. You bet. Disney ride. Very nicely done. Okay. Jim has $400, Cindy has $200, but we are out of time. We'll come back tomorrow and decide who goes over and plays for $10,000. I hope you'll be with us. Thank you, everybody. Bye. See you tomorrow.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production. We'll be right back.